But Hishono, a former secretary for Elders Council, says he remains a committed SWAPO cadre, ready to serve his party in any capacity, therefore no one would prevent him from doing so.
He was saying, you Enana people, please, 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 leave him my father. Don't go to him again and use him to your political meetings or your political campaigns. He's too old. He's our asset. Leave him to rest. Please, don't do that anymore. You are also having your fathers and your mothers. Why don't you use them? Now, that is the question. How can I leave my people of Enana? Those that I brought in SWAPO in the early 60s. How can someone can say that? Leave it at, leave my father.
He has been active in SWAPO activities for many years. Aged 84, Hishono says he is still strong to continue mobilizing the masses to vote for SWAPO. While in exile, he served in many capacities, including special advisor in political affairs, a position he held until in 1989. He also served as special political advisor to the founding president Sam Nujoma and former president Hifikepunye Pohamba for 7 and 8 years, respectively. He is currently a permanent member of the SWAPO Party Central Committee and headman of Onambutu Village in Enana constituency. But his son, Abed Nego Hishono, says his father did a lot for SWAPO and this country, therefore it's time for him to rest now. He says his father is their source of information, their teacher and inspiration, but seeing him driven around is exhausting him more.
He's a source of our information, he's our teacher, he's our inspiration, he's our, we look at him and we just want to smile at him being there. At over 85 years old and they are still driving him around places. What are they trying to achieve? They are draining him out. The last juice, they are really squeezing it out. And I know once it's out, they will throw him out. And he doesn't have a brother. He doesn't have a sister. We, his children, are his brothers. His daughter, his sisters, and my mom. He's the only one we have. If he goes, we are finished. No, we are not finished, but we have no one else. Only him. That's why we have to protect him. That's why we have to tell those people, at least please leave him to us now. You had him when he was young. You had him in his mid-age. Even up to now, you still want him? Hello? Is it only him in the area or is it just because he is willing? We are not counting on my father's opinion that even on a wheelchair he still go there. He is our father. We want him alive and healthy for the last days of his life. Yes.
Tunatenia Imbodi, NBC News.